And I've heard from some users yesterday that the new, that about the new layout, some of you who are now new to YouTube don't know that we had to get a new layout, which all of YouTube hates. All users say, new YouTube layout leaves some users in the shadow. Yesterday, I was watching these videos and I was inspired by what the new layout has done to some people. Yesterday, I just heard about what the new layout has done to some YouTube users, like you and me. It has put them in the shadows of YouTube. The old layout included everyone and let everyone have a voice. YouTube is about having fun, making friends, and sometimes getting your word across. YouTube is not about getting viewers and subscribers and getting the best videos out to the world. YouTube is about having fun, making friends, and getting your word across sometimes. It's not about who has the best videos, or who has the most subscribers, or who has the most viewers, or whatever other garbage you guys are talking about, for lack of a better word. It's about having fun and making friends with your videos, and it's about getting your word across. Now, it's not about subscribers. Whoever thought this was about subscribers, you're a bunch of baloney. No offense. But that is a bunch of baloney. And those users who are saying, you gotta rate me 5 stars and I'll see you next week. That's not right. You guys have your own rights and you don't, and you're not supposed to persuade people that watch your videos to rate you 5 stars and then have them see you next week. That's just not right. It is inappropriate and it's persuasion. It's just not right. And for those of you who are offended right now, no offense. But it's just not right. YouTube is about having fun, getting your word across, and not letting, and including everyone, not putting users that are not in the top 10 or the top 100 or top whatever in the shadows. I only have 1 subscriber, but hey, I'm still making videos. I don't worry about how many viewers I have, how many subscribers I have. I don't worry about that stuff. I'm having fun and making friends while doing it. Maybe I get a couple viewers here and there, and maybe a couple subscribers here and there, but I don't really care about that stuff. I just care that YouTube includes everyone and makes everyone feel like they belong here. Not just the top 10 people feeling like they belong on YouTube. Thanks for watching. This was Archie Dancing Queen signing off. Thank you, subscribers and viewers, even though I don't really care. Thanks. And sign off.